Well, you make a good point, Mark, about passing on target. Okay. And that's, to me, where Duncan has improved the greatest amount since he first came in the league. When he came in the league, he had a lot of trouble with his double team. His passes, even when he got him out of the double team, were not on target. Now he's an outstanding passer out of the post.
He's got a couple of his free throws already tonight. Probably missing a couple of free throws. Orange again, fires shot open.